Hi, my name is Delilah. I'm a bottlenose dolphin. This is my daughter, Daphne. Daphne, come out here and meet the guests.
Fine. Hello.
Thanks? Never mind. Anyway, I'm here to talk about the food chain.
The bottlenose dolphin food chain.
Yes, the bottlenose dolphin food chain. One thing about the food chain is dolphins are apex predators.
What does that mean?
Well, that means nothing really eats dolphins. Well, sharks can eat babies.
Ah! Save me! Save me, Mom!
It's okay. I'll protect you. My food chain lesson.
I have something to teach about the food chain. The baby dolphins taste great.
You can't eat Daphne.
Who says I can't? Okay, but I'll be back.
That was weird. Let's get back on track. Dolphins eat lots of different kinds of fish.
Ah, don't eat us!
I'll eat you later. Small fish eat algae and seaweed, and seaweed comes from the sun. The sun grows the seaweed with energy transfers into the fish, and the dolphins eat the fish.
I'm back, I told you.
For the last time, you can't eat Daphne.
Okay, but I was just really hungry.
Aww.
Here, I caught you a fish. You can have it.
Really? Thanks.
Aww, that's just one different food chain. Thanks, bye. Now where did those fish go?